So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows. How's it going, guys? Welcome to chapter 10 of Uncharted 4, The 12 Towers. I'm looking for a volcano, some abandoned ham outpost, and some other stuff.
Out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
And one of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
Okay, tower on the edge of the volcano. Yeah, just had to stop my own introduction then and just talk. Just let Nathan Drake talk. Wow, look at this Jeep. I forgot how good these graphics are. I've been on Fallout 4 and Rollercoaster Tycoon 2. Check out them if you want. Pretty good. But this was the part of the game on the demo where you could drive around this, and damn, this is going to be so cool. Right then, where are we going? Wee. This is so cool. Shit. Where are we going? Where are we going? Down here? Up here, maybe? Is it? No, that's not the volcano.
Ruins up ahead.
Whoa. Yeah, let's have a look. Wait, guys, how are you guys doing? I'm doing pretty good. I've got... Whoa. Okay, exit jump. How'd you run? Shit, that's shoot. Triangle's reload, that's aim, that's shoot. L1 was the hook for this. R1 was the grenade, I believe. We haven't got any on us. Yeah, let's climb. Press down to find the vehicle. Ah, that's going to come in very useful because I imagine people will lose it. Hold on. What treasure over there? Damn.
Yeah, I can see that.
Come this way. Come on, Drake. There's one there. Oh shit, that's nice. And I look for the trophies, guys, and it says, I think, I can't remember the exact amount of time, but it said if you complete the game in under 6 hours, you'll get a trophy. But it looks like I'm not doing that. There's one chapter took an hour, because we did a proper stealth mode mission. You may remember the one.
Not much to see.
And I really, really took my time. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's the winch. I remember seeing that being tied around a tree in the demo. Yeah. R3's reset camera position. Nice.
Ah, nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going.
Whee!
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero.
Don't say that. Don't say that. It'd be a great storyline, but no.
We're heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest format.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
Where are we? Hmm. Yeah, it's proper slippery. Got a feeling we need to get across this bridge.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
That bridge is what we need to go across. I can see it coming. Let's go over here then.
This looks promising.
Fuck. Come on. Oh wow, the rocks actually move.
Go. Ah, thought this thing was all terrain. You gotta gut it before you hit the hill.
Don't worry, I'm managing this. Avoid the slush area, see? And we stray back in the slush area.
Made it!
Yeah, we did. Wow, look at that rock.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Hold on, I want to knock this over. Just felt like doing it. Maybe I'd get a trophy. There's always kinds of random stuff like that. Not in usually this game, but...
Keep it slow. Keep it in the center. Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on right now. It's gonna be. We're good!
Fuck. I generally saw a hole. And I thought we was gonna get through it. But we're sand.
Onward and upward.
See if we got up there. Still going. No.
Slip and slide!
Okay, they're making that one. Let's go another way.
You need traction here.
No shit. So I'm trying to get on the rocks.
Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this.
No.
There we go.
I love how you turn right so sharp and the back wheels just slip out.
Shit.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Sorry, Sully. I'll go that way. Ah, here. Look, tire marks?
Someone came up this way.
Hey, look, there's another one here. I wonder if there's a trophy, if you reckon more.
Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Oh, yeah. So there's not people there.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it.
Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
How about we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch?
All right, hang on tight.
I don't know, where did we go? Not that way. I've lost, guys. No. Tell there, is it? Oh, it is.
Shit.
Whoa. Oh, there's another one. Destroy that one. I bet you there's a trophy for that. It's guaranteed. But I think I've... Oh, shit.
Yeah.
I think I would have missed one. Let's turn that camera around slowly. Gently R2.
So, Nathan, you're thinking Avery, 2, and some other big shot pirates pooled their treasure and came out here because... Why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on them.
Sure.
Oh, look at the little squirrels. Whatever they are.
I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
Hmm. 4x4s, man, they're so cool. Oh, here we are.
And go.
And no.
That was a valiant effort.
Oh, he's the bit with the tree. I remember it now.
Let's go check out that tower.
I'll come with. It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. They're definitely ruins from Avery's era.
Oh, that's where we started over there. Damn. Come pretty far. Nope, not doing that drop. Tailgate. Oh, guys, this game looks so good. Oh, wow. Cowers? I've only got the pistol. That's crap. So this is cowers. That's pretty cool. I'm just going to hold that there because that is going to be the morph form now. Of him scratching his ass. No, that. Whatever chapter it is, in the right-hand corner or left, that's going to go. That's the thumbnail ready for the video. Definitely screenshotting that. Make a different one. I used to like to get close up of the face, showing different emotions, but now we're going to go for that. It's pretty cool. Grab? Actually, oh, you could probably just run up that. Yeah, that's a better way to do it. Hey, doodles.
Look,
that's Christopher Condon Sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to what, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing the men for it. Whatever the case, this certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
Good, because I'm enjoying this. So our mission's devoted around driving, and I like it. Not just... It's not just Avery and two other notable captains are involved. Crystal Condon, ship Fiery Dragon. Okay, nice. So we've got three of them involved at the moment. See if we can get any more. It's time for a climb. Oh, shit. Still gets me every time a little bit drops like that. And it's just so... It's Uncharted all over that. It's climbing stuff while it's breaking around you. Treasure. Look at those cows. As if they put them in a game, that's a nice little touch. Along with the grass in this game. I've never seen grass so good. I mean, look at it. It's so nice.
Huh.
What the bloody hell was that? There's a bird just landed on my window.
Something was wrapped around this tree.
A winch, Nate. Here we go. Whee.
Hey, did you know our car came with a winch?
Oh, really? What you gonna do?
Yes.
Not sure yet.
Oh, come on, you got to figure it out. You can see, actually see the rope from the last one at the top there.
to do it.
Yeah, that should hold. Oh shit.
That looked like fun.
It was all right, yeah.
Alright, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady.
I feel like I'm in Jurassic Park, The Lost World, and they've got the winches and the cars. He's trying to bring the RV up. Fuck.
See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Oh, I can unhook it.
Well, not yet. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Whee! So that's going around. It's like you ain't have a tape measure and you put like a 2 meters worth out and just let it go. Just bombs around.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
Spectacular.
Just imagine, you've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Fucking hell, look at that.
Poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
There's a tower up there.
They wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
I know, this crisis is great. Yeah, if you look at the antenna on the car, guys, look at the very top of it. Tower's just above it there.
It's taking forever to get to this volcano.
Yeah.
Patience,
let me line it up. About there. Got it as close as possible. And Sullivan's moaning, it's taking us forever, so.
Then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah. Well, still taking a long time.
Victor Sullivan and Sam don't really like each other that much. Handbrake turn. Hold on, another tower. Any treasure? Nope, don't think. Shit. When you get out of that gully? Guys, this game, I know I say it, but it looks so good. Shit. Now we gotta go down there. Alright, let's brace yourself. Hey, no one moaned that time.
Hey Nathan, check out that cave there.
Can we? Check it out on foot maybe, yeah, but can't do it in that.
I'm gonna hop out for a look.
Hey, you see something?
Bit of treasure. Just sitting on a box. What's this? Squeeze down there? Nope. Not really a lot, just the treasure. That's just made for the treasure, that little cave. So follow the path around then. No, not the winch. Whoa!
Alright,
that was cool. I didn't think he'd do that. Right then, just the treasure. Oh, there's another one.
Who made these caves? Must be a trail marker. Let's keep an eye out for them.
Yeah, I'm knocking them all down. Good job I saw that one.
Oh, would you look at that?
Oh shit!
Fuck!
I see him.
What do we got? Military types poking around. Nadine's guys?
Yep. Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
Yeah, that means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
Follow your lead. Okay. Guys, we've got to do this. We've got this tower here, but we can still see that tower on the very top, just above the antenna. There. I wonder if we're going to get to that. If we have, this is going to be such a cool mission. Alright, let's bomb through then, because I can tell this is going to be a long gun. Oh, that's a laser sight, that was. Shit. Oh, come on, surely they can hear us. Guys, I'm gonna leave the car here. Oh yeah, you can hide in long grass. Forgot about that. Randomly spamming this button. Okay, there's plenty locked on there. Let's get a bit nearer. Has he spotted me? Nope, dumb fuck. Yep, had him.
Shit, what was that?
Fuck, there's one right there. Stay down. Stay down.
Nothing here.
Right, 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 right. Any canisters or something I can explode? We're not in a good position here. If I had a silenced weapon, this could be so good. Well, I don't. So. Explosives, explosives. I need some explosives. Right then, guys, I only got a pistol, 44 bullets, a lot of people around here, so I can take all these out in the 44 bullets, get a better gun to take out the long range ones. That sniper's going to be a pain. I can, where is he? Is he just on the edge of the screen? No, cannot see him. But to be fair, getting in the middle of that tower is probably our best point. Unsure though. Oh, I can see the sniper there. This guy's going to be easy. He's not looking. What about this dude? He's not looking. Right then. Oh, he's just gone off cover. Another guy's coming up around the corner there. Sam, stay low, please. That guy's easy. Guy up there is going to be a bit of trouble. Will they flank us from the side? No, I don't think they will. Right then. It's time to make shit happen. Sniper's going to try and get me. We've got the rock here to cover us, so we're good. Oh, come on, you can't see me. Sniper's got me. Nice. Right then, where am I at? There you are. Right, that's good. Another sniper trying to get me. There's two of them. Shit. One shot, one kill, baby. Right, the other one's up there. Sweet. Where's that sniper? He's got a good weapon. Starts out a grenade. Is he up there? No.
Hey, we got them!
Oh, you fucker! Another second, I would have had him. And I'm shooting for a bush. No bullets. Shite, 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 shite. What have you got? What have you got for me? Explosive there, man. Shit. Right, sweet. We've got a sniper. Let's drop back. Phone's buzzing. Mate's messaging me asking about film time. Right then, the car seals here, so we're dead. In their sight to him. Right, two there. Is he aiming at me? Ah, you can see me. Right then. Should start with that. Nice. Ah, you prick. Go on, as soon as he comes around the corner, I gotta shoot. Sweet. Where's the others then? trying to tag. There's one. That tower's high. We're getting to the top of it.
I think that's
Is that it? Right then, let's get some more bullets. We handled that alright, it wasn't that bad.
Blind luck.
Did you say that was just because of blind luck? I didn't read the bottom. No, I don't want an AK. I want the sniper. There ain't gonna be any other snipers left, is there? Could have swung across, could have done some cry kicks and had them. Right, let's have a look down here though. Can one of you just go and get the car, because I can't be bothered. Grenade. Oh shit, that does that? Man, you could have told me that. I did that the most boring way possible, but loads of people online have done that such better. Such better ways than me. Right then, get the foul then. 72 bullets, there's some more foul bullets up here, I think. Run, Nike, run. Bear with me, guys. Gotta stock up now. Foul. Where's foul ammo? Is it here? Sweet, how much ammo I got? 97 bullets. That's banging. Stand back, guys. Stand back. ...115 bullets to this gun. And this gun is a bloody good gun. Change sights. Yes. Right then. Where's the vehicle? There it is. Oh, I fell on his face. Sorry, Nate. I know you're a boss and all. Come on, keep running. Wait, we all just magically just seem to be there. Nice. That tower in the distance, that's got to be what we got to get to. So we're just going to have a peek around. Fuck. Not a lot of traction in a 4x4. Anything good around there, maybe? Nope. Okay, guys, just gonna leave the car here a sec. I just wanna climb this tower. I've got a feeling someone's gonna be good at the top of it. Let's have a look inside. Basically, put a ladder down for us. AK-47, nope, don't want that. Move out of the way. Picked up some grenades and some more ammo, that's pretty cool. Where did we climb up? Oh, God, stuck on an imaginary corner there. I want to climb up on the outside, it's more fun. Looks like we do it on the inside though. Anything good around here? Yep, a ledge. Whee! What are you doing? Oi! Nate, up! Fucking hell, Nate, what are you doing to me, man? Go on, you piss around too much now. Go. Here's the way up. Sweet. What have we got then? Another sniper, we don't want that. Tell me to look at something then.
Looks like that bridge leads back to the trail.
Looks like it does. By the way, what do we have here? Oh, we get to slide down here. That's pretty cool. Nah, let's just admire the view a sec. Don't drop off for the love of God. smash stuff around here and everything. I'll show you that tower, guys. There. It's got to be something to do with that. Any more towers? Pillars over there. There's smoke over there. That's obviously where we got to go. 1 second. Got to sneeze. That's obviously where you shoot from that point. But now let's get in the car then. Come on, guys. They just magically appear with me now, do you reckon? Yep, they do. Saves time, so I can't argue about it. Gently. Jeez, fuck!
These pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now how do we get out of here?
Was that supposed to happen? Yeah, I think it... I gotta pull that one down. Surely not. Fuck it, let's do it. I can do two at the same time, can't I? Surely? And the one on the right... Technically, the one on the right should fall first, I think, because he has more force against it. Jump over. Right, just going to reel it in a little bit. Yes.
Again with the winch, Sully.
Have we got to reel it in? Handy, nope. Right? Done it. Done itself.
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Do you want to find £4 million worth of treasure now? Be all right. Any statues to knock over? None, by the looks of it. Take the muddy side.
Easy.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. So Rafe's got the advantage there.
Hey, there it is.
Well, so much for that rock pile.
Technically, it's called a cairn.
Yeah, I don't like to say that word. It just sounds weird. Cairn. Cairn. Nope, I don't like it.
Look.
Wow, the trucks.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
I was thinking the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Surely.
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah, you're right.
It's got a point. Surely that volcano can't erupt. It makes for an amazing storyline. Because some crazy stuff happens in all the Uncharted games. But this, a volcano erupting, surely they can't.
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity.
Hey, you think that old building's worth checking out?
Well, this one. Yeah, go on, let's have a look. Really? You can't climb on this? How do we get in? Maybe here? Nope. How do we get in?
Maybe use the car.
Yes. Alright then. Oh, more cows. Wonder if I can kill one. Not a bad idea, I suppose. Move out the way. What are you going to use the car for? Stand on the car to get up there maybe, but I'm going to try and break in. Nope. Okay, that didn't work. Yeah, it's got to be use the car. Fuck, explosive there. Two more there. Nothing on here. What's the point of this then? Oh shit, it's made a hole in it? Damn, I didn't just notice that. Yo, what's in here then? Probably just one of the collectible treasures. Boom. Only two bullets, though. It's only two bullets, I don't see the point. Hey, treasure. Told ya. Surely I must have all the treasure from this one. Take those books. Nah, thought it wouldn't. Screw it. Two bullets, tell you worth it. Get the raffia. Let's roll. Hang on, nothing in here? Nah. Nah, it's taking too much time now. Let's get going. Where's the car? There's Drake, what are you doing? Oh, sweet, he just gets it himself. Didn't have
Sam,
to click it.
What were you talking about?
Right. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs. It's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like you could explode at the slight...
Whoa!
Fuck.
Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it.
Okay, remind me what we were talking about.
Yeah, so, soft-spoken but intense, like you could explode at the slightest...
Yes, guys, I'm sorry, don't worry.
Well, he hasn't changed much then.
I'll be right back.
Nathan?
Yeah, excuse me.
Wow, that's pretty cool.
All right, let's go.
Sam, what were you talking about?
Right. Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
Sorry, bump. So, pirate walks into a bar.
Okay, here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back, "Arr, it's driving me nuts."
Yep. I've heard that one.
Don't make me leave you out here.
Don't know exactly where we're going, because I want to see everything I can I possibly can. Which makes for a long episode, but screw it.
Check it out, boys.
What is it?
You know what we must do? Come on, I've got to be getting a trophy for that. Yeah, what is this? Is this the thing I saw on top of the hill? I think it is, isn't it?
Holy shit, you can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley.
Wow, look at all the towers. No way, look at that city. Let's have a look. Oh, zooming is not the best. Ships over there. Tower there. Could have searched that well. Oh, look, there's even a place for you to put your hook on it so you can go down into it. Oh, never mind. Is that the place we did before and the bridge goes off behind there? Yeah, I think it's gotta be. It's mad. So much of this map. Oh, buffaloes should have drove through then. That would have been cool. Why didn't we? It's the hill we're driving up. I can't see any more cars. Seem to be just by ourselves.
Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I can't tell.
I can't see anyone. There's towers there and there as well. There, there. Loads of them bridge. Little city down there. It's pretty cool. Quite a good detail as well, as it comes from distance. Sam's trying to say something.
Would you look at this.
Quite the view.
Just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
Oh, no, no guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet.
Sam, why do I get the feeling you're still not 100% with me? Right then, let's get across here. Shit. I ain't bothered with that. But I've got the feeling it's probably on the way, so let's roll. Anybody here? No, this looks too quiet. This looks far too quiet. I don't like this. So guys, I just had to pause that and continue on straight there. Recording in two separate parts, just to be safe in case one of my recordings messes up.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
I got the feeling we got here first. But yeah guys, I like to do that. I like to have a gap, probably 30 minutes if the chapter goes over that. Stop recording, start again a new one, then just edit it again later. And pull a nice little bit of animation in the middle. Oh, wow, this place. Well, we need to get the car across that.
Medieval.
Yeah.
Well, so let's leave the car here.
Unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or
slide down that line. Inside. Easy. See, you didn't even have to climb that. Would have been fun though.
Nathan, come check this out.
Sorry, bro. Oh,
the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
I'll see if I can find something to stand on.
No way up. Get rid of those, because they're just asking for trouble. Something to stand on. We just shoot the wires out. Shoot the ropes. They drop. Actually, if it hit with that impact, it'd probably break, wouldn't it? Something to stand on. I need some kind of... One of those things that... Any kind of box on a wheel. Something you can move around with. Come on, Sam, you could just do that hook thing where you put your hands together and you just throw me up there. I did explode this, so what's in here?
Hey kid, I see a big crate or something way up at the top of the tower. Maybe that'll do the trick.
You gotta push that down. What? No, surely not. Oh, another one.
Your sigil.
That makes four of them.
I do, actually. And Bonnie.
Mm-hmm.
Operated out of the Caribbean. Thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too.
And Bonnie, drawbridge. Nice. That makes four. By my count, if I'm counting correct. Barrack 44.
Huh. Shoreline must have been here before.
Find his keepers.
Oh, it's stairs here. My bad. Slide this way.
Careful, kid.
Could I get up there? It just looks like it's just asking to be climbed. No. We can hop through the window, though. Got that there. Wait. Oh shit.
Hey guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Is it? Is anyone on it? Not that I can tell, but it's too far. There's a little speck there, which is a bird. So I'm about to tell.
Bingo.
Get out of the way.
Sam, special delivery.
Oh god, he's hanging on it.
Whoa.
You madman?
Hey kid, you alright?
I'm fine.
You alright?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
Hovering the car closer.
You could tell in proper Uncharted fashion that that was gonna happen. But I actually didn't see it coming. No, hop on it. Go on, Nate. Sweet, get going.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Hey.
Keep up the good work, kid.
God, this is irritating.
Saw it!
Oh, no.
Guys, hide!
These clowns are really getting on my nerves.
Hello. No. Dharma got called into work. No, we'll go in a bit to watch a film. That cat downstairs. I'm playing this. Keep her downstairs, please. One, two. Sorry, guys. I had to pause it then to check some of it. We gotta hide from these.
Form a grid. I want them found.
Oh, I shouldn't have exploded all that stuff. Sullivan, they're gonna see you there.
See them? You take them down.
Come out! I promise to make it quick for you.
Careful! Lots of hiding places around here.
Hang on.
I've got them!
Shit. So they're gonna stop running on the spot. Fucking hell, this was a bad idea. Sam doing all I've been there for? Come on, buddy, wham ya. Nah, I haven't that. Sorry, Sam, but he's taking far too long. Bullet left.
Careful,
go, grenade launcher. Sam, get in cover, man. Oh, shit. You got him, Sam?
Going somewhere? Nice one.
There's no way out of this!
Let's get rid of him. Wow, got him through smoke. This free burst foul is pretty good.
NH, let's go before more shorelines show up.
Hey. Now, let's get that bridge down.
Any more I can hold? Let's get the raft back. Nah, I don't fancy that. Oh, could have had that sniper, that made things a lot easier. Actually, yeah, might as well, because we can get plenty of... Yep. We can get plenty of AK-47 bullets anywhere. Cheap guns to make, that's why these people have them. Right, we're going to swing across. Shit.
Try that again.
Oh, here comes the tapping method. You guys chill, yeah, it's fine. Could be dangerous. Seriously, you want me to drive it through? So lazy. Actually, just got thought one of them had a sniper already, didn't they? Some kind of noob tube thing. Six bullets to this, yeah, we'll have that. That's the sniper in it. I can have 15 bullets to that, or 6 noob tubes. That's good for noob tubes. It's more fun.
Thanks for waiting.
Of course, get rid of the pistol.
Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
Any little statues to knock over? None that I can see. There's one.
You know, not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Ow. Yeah, he's got a point. Imagine driving off that. Straight out into the middle of nowhere. No, it's gonna be another winch. Yes, it is.
Gonna take a look around.
So, just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right. But if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
Exactly expecting to be partners with him.
We're all set.
Here we go.
I got mud in my mouth.
The rock sliding. Whoa. No. Oh, that.
No panic. No panic.
I am very much.
Shit.
Snap. Nate.
tank.
Hey, kid.
I got you. Come on, come on.
Claw him.
You okay?
I've been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on.
Tell Mary, pull the face of the Lord is with you. Blessed are the among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb.
Easy, kid. Easy.
Oh, just get us over. That was great. That was brilliant.
Oh, that was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. The whole thing under control.
That was cool.
But hold on to something.
No. You mad? Don't do that.
That was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Shit, the bed. Oh, then where are we going? I'm stuck. Gotta get the car through this door. Maybe, I'm not sure actually. Let's turn that around. Doom, doom, doom. Bear me just a sec. Worst thing about putting your laptop on and putting the wire in is realizing you haven't put the plug in.
Right, it's have to move. Get off, kid.
Now, let's find our way in.
Yep, let's do that.
Treasure, boys.
Damn. That looks pretty cool. Computer usage went up to 100 then. Why is it doing that? What's with that camera angle to change? What's that about? Show me something. Nope. Where's the smoke gone? Smoke before that's gone as well. Right, let's blast through.
Keep getting that way.
Tell you what, Drake, you got that spot on. You cannot get in that way. Not at all.
Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Third time's a charm. Always is. He's already got the light on. It's like he knew.
Let's see what we got here. Huh. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Damn.
Whoa.
It's bricked over.
Barely.
All right, let's look around.
Oh, yes.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Heads up!
No, we're not using that. Even though I really could have, but
Jesus. I
don't fancy doing
up.
It. Imagine you've just destroyed all the treasure by doing that. There's that drop. This is cool. Wow, this is very cool.
Nathan, Victor, this way.
He seems excited.
Oh, he's got a lot riding on this.
Sam, slow down. It feels like you're leading me somewhere. I still don't trust that Sam. Something seems wrong. I mean, if the game ends with us friends, all three of us, that'd be great.
Don't see a treasure, though.
And if it doesn't, it'd probably be a good storyline.
Coming.
Coming, man. Chill. Oh, man. They need to make a film about this.
Check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
That's Adam Baldridge. That's Joseph Farrell. And that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see. What do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Come on.
Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown, that's King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Oh, nice.
Goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah.
Okay, so of the banter between these three.
This tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean... a treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Ah. Oh, fuck. Are they trapping us in here? Right then. Let's start with this pistol first. What the fuck are you wearing, mate? Nah, shot me. What the fuck? Fuck off, you still alive after this. Where are you guys?
Son of a bitch.
Damn, there's loads of them. Right there. Fuck. Thank you, whoever that was. No, Sullivan! Yeah, I might have this one off then. Shit. Set up a flanking position. Who are you? You Sully. I couldn't tell then. So keep running around, keep movement on. Fuck.
Jesus.
Unstoppable.
Yeah, let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Fuck. Shit. That didn't work. Right then, Stop sliding down the thing.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, freaking hell, man.
Suspicion. Shit. Look at this.
I don't know, I gotta get out yet. My bad. What's that?
They figured out the towers too.
Oh shit.
Sigils the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed. Okay, because there's three of us and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start.
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Well, let's figure it out.
Yes, we do.
Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Oh, God, yeah.
Crap.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
And they're right next to each other.
I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly, so if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you? Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it.
If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
No, Sam. No!
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah.
Chapter 11, guys. Hidden in plain sight. Which is where we'll pause it, because that's gonna be the next chapter. And I've currently got round about an hour episode here, so that ain't so bad. Guys, good episode. I'm loving this Jeep thing, but it's probably going to be the last time we use it now. Might have to drive around this town in a bit, by the looks of it, because we still have it there. But no, I'm wondering what's going to happen. I still trust his brother, but I'm not 100% sure. But guys, if you enjoyed this, please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.